Welcome everyone, Furry Gamer here, frustratingly resuming where we left off Jerk McFace. And actually seeing how all those work, we will start with these. Try to not miss shots with this. And then move on to shotgun. And then hopefully, well maybe after that we'll go to handgun. Which better. Alright. Just trying to defeat him with more than 11 seconds on the clock this time. So, you know, we'll have more time to leave. Because it's annoying when, you know, timers don't stop. Prepare when you're, death, you know, doing things that you can't control. Is there an item around that corner to the left that I forgot? Great start. Okay, there's one. Even better start, we're already injuring ourselves. That's gonna make this even harder because now we have to wait for that to open up. And the timer probably still won't be stopping. But you know what? Definitely see, yeah, staying over here is the better option. I'm glad I remember that this gun was more or less you could just hold down the trigger like that and just keep shooting. Button, and I'm already not liking this. We're probably not gonna. Oh, and we've missed. Okay, we might have time. Yes, because, you know, as if waiting for that to do its thing. And that right there was, what, 10 seconds that we had no control over? There's like a couple seconds for the drop. Never really used to be that frustrated with that fight before, but don't pay attention to the number of times killed. It's a fake number. It's not real. Didn't happen. But it does feel good. Finally being able to move on. So yay, but with a very sparse inventory. Oh, I'll need to do that. Reattach you. Oh yeah, look at that. A green herb, how kind. How did the game know? But that's exactly what I would have needed right then and there. Was one single green herb. The game is wise beyond its years.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
I didn't realize his eyes
are
like...
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
...aren't, perfectly aligned.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
From his point of view, his right eye is higher than his left, and his left side's drooping or something.
You demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
I plan on it. Grab me one of these sticks. Oh, gum. Good old chewing rubber.
Verifica la presión.
All right.
De esa válvula. ¿Y tú? ¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Bad traffic. How would they have not heard the helicopter? Probably the mercenary mode. Where I think you can climb in. There's another one for Ashley. Oh yeah, I think the reason I'm thinking that is because of mercenary mode that there's around here than there is.
Ah!
it, bud. Get some handgun ammo. Did you see that smirk on his face? He's like, I'm untouchable. That, or he's just laughing at the fact that I missed him, so he's like, haha. Mike, I need you to do a little more work here, bud. Oh, he got him. Well, I think he finished him off. Around here, other than shield mace guys, and we mucked it. Fine. Another shot of those. Need some more buckshot. Please. Goodness. I mean, he was just taking stabs. I'll eventually get the button memory down. so never mind on that. Let me in, please. Thanks a lot for that one, Mike. You jerk. Sometimes his thing didn't help me. Free money goes away. It'd be real helpful if he could just stop shooting sometimes. Because every time he's doing that, he's making me think that there's enemies around. When they're listening. It's not helping. Looking a little better here. We got more resources at our disposal. Let's switch to that. this is where it'd be pretty helpful if you could shoot the guys. Mike. I knew I should have just went for the shot. On Mike to kind of do his job. Last one would be appreciated. Kill that last guy for me, please. Sometime today. Button. At some point, that will stick to my mind. Maybe. Thank you. get it, Mike. You killed them all. We get it. You're so good in your helicopter. We get it. Oh yeah, because we're going to save this for the next time. Hope you've enjoyed. Like the video if you found it entertaining. Subscribe so you can keep up to date on new content. Share with those if you think they'd enjoy it. All that aside though, continue to enjoy.